to the Enchanted Forest. It is very rare that humans are allowed here, but we have made an exception on this special occasion, a moonlight picnic in honor of Odette. Sign into the guest list by typing your name in the box and clicking on the pink flower to start your adventure. New game.
Hi, Odette.
Hi.
I wonder where she's off to.
Lila, what are you doing here? You know that we aren't supposed to be in the vault without Odette.
Shh, it's a surprise for Odette. I want to make our picnic extra special. I'm just looking around for some magic. Whoops!
Now you've done it. Just look at the forest. All the magic is gone.
Oops.
I'll go for the Fairy Queen.
No, don't do that. Oh, I know. Get Odette. She'll help us.
Oh, Lila, what have you done now?
Don't worry. I'll be here to help, too.
Odette! Odette, over here!
Oh, no, Lila. How did you wind up in the middle of Swan Lake? Let's help Lila get off the island.
If you want to help Lila get off the island, click on the lake.
Odette!
Lila, what happened?
I don't know. I was in the vault minding my own business and suddenly I'm stuck here.
Look at this island. All the animals are gone.
First, let's try fixing the island. Can you help put some of the animals back?
To restore the island, click to pick up an animal and then click it on the island to place it. When you are finished putting the animals back, click the Done button.
Now the island is back to normal, but the reflection in the lake is all mixed up. It should make an upside-down picture of the island. We'll have to fix it before we can get the boat across the lake to rescue Lila.
I'm never going to get out of here.
To fix the reflection, click on one of the lake pieces to select it, and then click on another piece to switch them.
The reflection is fixed. Lila, we're coming to get you.
I'm saved! I'm saved!
Now, should we go see what the rest of the forest looks like? Thank goodness you're safe again.
Yeah, but there's a slight problem. I think we got ourselves a magical forest without any magic. How do we fix that?
We'll have to make 5 special wands to enchant the forest again.
Here's the Book of Wands that will show you what items you need to gather from the forest.
How do we get the items?
Use the fairy bottle to click on the item and it will be added to your book. All of the items for this wand are hidden in this area of the forest.
We found enough items to make a wand. Click on the book to go to the vault.
You found all of the items to make this wand. Click on the vault icon to go to the vault and make your wand.
We can make enchanted wands in the vault to bring the beauty back to the forest. The items you found in the forest are on the shelf below. Plus, we'll need a little fairy magic from the bottom shelf.
Follow the recipe in the Book of Wands. Click on an item on the shelf and then add it to the correct bottle. Keep adding items until all of the bottles are sparkling.
We've added all the right items to that bottle. We've added all the right items to that bottle. The bottles are sparkling with magic. It looks like you're adding the right items. That's it! All the bottles have the right items! Good job! Now, to enchant our wand, we just need to click on these sparkling bottles in the correct order.
Take the wand from Odette. Watch the order that the bottles flash. Click the bottles in that order to enchant the wand.
The wand is becoming enchanted! Perfect! We finished the flower wand! Let's enchant the forest with beautiful flowers!
Okay, now what?
Your new wand is on the scroll at the bottom of the screen. Click on it to pick it up. Move the wand over the forest. It will sparkle when you are over an area that you can enchant. Hold the mouse button down and move it over the area to bring back the magic.
I've never seen a forest with so many flowers.
We haven't finished enchanting this part of the forest yet.
Swan Lake looks so beautiful now.
Move your cursor to the sides of the screen to explore other areas of the forest.
The flower tree is beautiful, but it's not playing any music.
I wonder what I did now.
Click on the flowers to fix the music. You can also use the fairy bottle to collect items for your wand. Then use it to enchant the forest.
All right! Time...
You've found all of the items to make this wand. Click on the vault to make your wand.
Okay, let's see what we need to make this wand. The bottles are sparkling with magic. It looks like you're adding the right items. Let's look at the Book of Wands again. We've added all the right items to that bottle. I don't think that was the right item. We've added all the right items to that bottle. That's it! All the bottles have the right items. Good job! Time to enchant our new wand.
Take the wand from Odette.
Be sure to click the bottles in the correct order. The magic is working! Let's head back out so we can use this wand to fill the forest with sparkles. Our new wand will make the forest sparkle.
Click on the flower tree to help bring the music back to the forest.
Our new wand will make the forest sparkle.
The flowers are singing better than ever now that we've fixed the area around the flower tree.
The flowers in the forest were going to play music for the picnic, but they've forgotten how to play together. We need to find four flowers that all play the same song.
Click on Odette to hear the song you want to match. Then, click on a flower to select it and place it in the planter. To hear the flowers play together, just click on the planter.
Each flower will dance to the music when it's playing the right song. These flowers sound beautiful together. These flowers sound beautiful together. The flowers are ready to play for you. Great job finding all the right flowers. Now let's listen to them play together.
You can add your own musical sounds by clicking on the different flowers above.
Without your help, we wouldn't have any music for the picnic.
We've helped the flowers to make beautiful music again.
Phew! Now the flowers can play their music at the picnic!
We found the swan nursery. Look at the nest. But the swans should be hatched by now.
They were invited to the picnic. We should see if they need help.
Help the baby swans by clicking on the nest.
These beautiful swan eggs were about to hatch, but they were knocked out of their warm nest. We've got to put the eggs back, each in its own special spot, so the baby swans can hatch in time for the picnic.
Click on an egg to pick it up. Then, place it on a leaf in the nest. Each egg needs to be the same color, have the same size spots, or have the same colored spots as the ones next to it.
Great! Those eggs have the same colored spots. Nice job! Those eggs are the same color. You found two eggs that had the same size spots. You put that egg in the right place. I don't think those eggs belong next to each other. Oops, that egg doesn't match the one next to it. I don't think those eggs belong next to each other. Oops, that egg doesn't match the one next to it. That egg matches both of the eggs next. I think the eggs are starting to hatch.
These baby swans must be hungry.
Click on a piece of bread to pick it up. Then, click on the baby swan when it pokes up its head to feed it.
That swan looked hungry. The baby swan looks so happy now. The baby swan looks so happy now. The baby swan looks so happy now. All the swans have been fed. I think they need to take a nap now before the picnic. We'll see the baby swans at the picnic after they take their nap.
They are so cute!
Click on the book to find out which wand items need to be found in the nursery area.
That was the last item for the wand. Now we can go to the magic vault by clicking on the book.
You've found all of the items to make this wand. Click on the vault to make your wand.
Okay, let's see what we need to make this wand. We've added all the right items to that bottle. We've added all the right items to that bottle. That's the last one. The bottles are ready. Time to enchant our new wand.
Take the wand from Odette.
Be sure to click the bottles in the correct order. The wand is becoming enchanted. We can paint magical rainbow colors with this wand. Let's go. Using this wand will bring a rainbow of color back to the forest.
Bring the magic back to the forest by moving your wands around the swan nursery and clicking when the wand sparkles.
Using this wand will bring a rainbow of color back to the forest.
I'm so glad you're here to help us.
The magic has been brought back to the swan nursery. Wow! I wonder what's behind that huge door.
Surprise! The crystal door leads to the Moonlight Picnic. Only, it's locked now.
We need to help all our friends and bring the magic back to the forest. Then we can use all five wands to enchant the door and go to the picnic.
Well, it looks like we've got some work to do then. Maybe we should start by helping the fairies up in the trees.
Visit the fairies in the trees to help them light their lanterns. Don't forget to make a new wand by finding the hidden items to bring the magic back to the forest.
The fairies are supposed to bring their flower lanterns to the picnic, but it looks like all of the lights have gone out.
Use the left and right arrow keys on the keyboard to turn the lanterns. Catch the fireflies in the lantern that matches their color.
What a pretty lantern! What a beautiful glow! What a pretty lantern! We've lit up a lantern! The lanterns look so pretty now that they're glowing a firefly light. Now place a lantern at each of the fairy houses and at the ends of the bridge.
Click on a lantern to pick it up. Then, click on a fairy house to place it.
Thank you.
There are a few more fairy houses that need their lanterns lit. The fairies are supposed to bring their flower lanterns to the picnic, but it looks like all of the lights have gone out. We've lit up a lantern! We've lit up a lantern! What a pretty lantern! What a pretty lantern! See how the fireflies make the lanterns glow? The lanterns look so pretty, all lit up. Now place a lantern at each of the fairy houses and at the ends of the bridge. Thank you for helping. The fairies can bring their lanterns to the picnic now. The lanterns will look beautiful at the picnic.
And now the fairies have light in their village again.
Look in the book to see which items you need to find for your wand, and then use the fairy bottle to gather.
All right! Time to go to the vault and make a wand.
You found all of the items to make this wand. Click on the vault icon to go to the vault and make your wand.
Okay, let's see what we need to make this wand. It looks like you're adding the right items. The bottles are sparkling with magic. We've added all the right items to that bottle. Look how the bottle sparkles once you've added all the right items. All the bottles have the right items. Good job. Time to enchant our new wand.
Take the wand from Odette.
Be sure to click the bottles in the correct order. Keep going. The wand is almost finished. Why don't we go back to the forest so we can use this wand to add fairy magic to it? This new wand will bring the magic of the fairies to the forest.
Let's finish enchanting the forest with wands. Click on the scroll to choose a wand.
The fairies are certainly happy to have their forest enchanted again.
The fairies in the Fairy Valley need your help.
The swan nursery is where all the swans in the forest are hatched. The forest around the swan nursery is enchanted again. Time for the picnic yet? The fairies paint beautiful pictures on the walls in the valley across the bridge.
But all the magic is gone from this part of the forest. I bet the fairies need our help.
Paint with the fairies by clicking between the trees on the left. Find the items for a wand and use the wands to bring the magic back to the forest.
We found enough items to make a wand.
You found all of the items to make this wand. Click on the vault icon to go to the vault and make your wand.
Okay, let's see what we need to make this wand. The bottles are sparkling with magic. It looks like you're adding the right items. We've added all the right items to that bottle. We've added all the right items to that bottle. That's the last one. That's it. All the bottles have the right items. Good job. Time to enchant our new wand.
Take the wand from Odette.
Be sure to click the bottles in the correct order. The wand is becoming enchanted! This wand can be used to add tiny creatures like butterflies to the forest.
Discover little creatures in the forest with our new wand.
Help the fairies decorate their painting by entering the
valley. We did it! What a team!
Did you know that fairies are wonderful painters? But now their beautiful pictures are covered with dust and dirt. The fairies need our help to bring back the magic and beauty to their pictures.
Take the brush from Odette, then click and drag it across the wall to remove the dust.
The fairies will be so happy. Animal drawing is so cute. Now let's see. We'll need to add some color to the picture. Here's a paintbrush for you to use. Just click on it.
Now click in the waterfall to pick a color. You can add a pattern or magical effect by clicking on the jars and lily pads at the bottom of the screen, then clicking on the painting.
Pictures filled with magic again. Just look at its sparkle. This is such a beautiful picture. If you'd like to print it, just click the print button below.
Phew! That's it! The fort's all enchanted again. It wasn't so tough.
Excuse me?
I mean, it's time for the picnic. Let's head back to the crystal door.
Time for the picnic yet?
Use all five wands to enchant the crystal door and go to the picnic.
We did it! Woohoo!
It's time for the picnic?
Yes, but we'll need to leave this part of the forest.
When you are ready to leave the forest and go to the picnic, click on the open door.
Look, Lila, there's our fairy painting and the baby swans.
It's better than I had even imagined, but I ordered a moonlight picnic.
Let's try bringing some magic back first.
Use your wands to enchant five different areas. You can even click on Odette to give her the perfect dress for the picnic. And don't forget Lila, she wants to look extra special too. Brought the magic back to the entire forest. Here is an extra special wand that can turn day into night. Now you can have your moonlight picnic just like you wanted. Use this wand anywhere on the screen to start the picnic.
It's so beautiful, Lila. But the best thing about today has been spending it with you. You can keep using any of your wands to enchant the picnic area or use the leaf button to end your adventure. You're really good at this. forest is filled with all kinds of cute little creatures.
Are you sure you want to leave the enchanted forest?